Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. Bulletman here, and welcome back to another episode of BioShock. Sorry, I'm straight into it. I'm hoping I can. Oh no. I missed something last game. It was telekinesis. Sorry, I'm not talking straight away. I need to get telekinesis, which is somewhere. Where is it? I think it's this way still. Yeah, there's over here. Can I hear my game sound? Yeah, I think I can. Was it here? Yeah, it was explaining telekinesis, and this is here this entire time. And I was, wait, how do I do it? Ooh. Okay. I'm sorry that I missed this. Oh. I shouldn't waste that. But yeah, I missed this last time, and my friend who's watching the series as well was annoyed me because I forgot it. I didn't even realize he was explaining it and everything last time, and I'm just hitting it with a wrench. But yeah, I'll make sure I keep an eye out a little bit more now. Is it telling me where to go? Do I go that way? No. Oh. Have I been here? Ah. That's why I came in here. What's a jockey? Probably should have read that. Ooh. Ow, I forgot about that. Where do I need to go? This is where I came from, right? Oh, because I'm supposed to go back, okay, that makes sense. If I hack them. I don't like hacking them though. This is quite difficult to do, these hacks are. Okay, so I need to go up here. Am I supposed to go this way? I am, I think. Look at this. What is that? It's a big daddy. I'll still to hack these machines. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that help you. Of course, that's why I need. There we go. Oh, there's a corpse. Oh. I love telekinesis. Ooh. Do I need to go this way? Great. Telekinesis has to be one of my favorite things. Thank you, Connor, for telling me about that. If you want to go and see his channel, it's in the description. Ricochet, his name is. So if you want to go and see his videos, there he does some funny clips on like Overwatch, Siege, Fortnite a couple of times. Hey! Fight me then! Oh, that was brutal. That was cool. I loved that. That was amazing. I did. Back to emergency access. Where's that? All the way over there. God damn. I guess I got goalie, but what's that? Oh, machine gun. I could go all the way back. Oh. I can take the mask off. That's a cool burst of energy thing, whatever I had. You know what? I'll put the wrench back on because it's so much better. Run. What the hell is that? It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam. What's it mean, get some Adam? I don't want to. Hey, that's not a child, not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up their creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle.
Oh, but they got strength, let me see. Does this become my friend?
Here, there is another way. Use this. Free make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Do I get to choose? Hello. I'm not gonna hit you. I want to rescue her.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become.
She doesn't deserve to die.
Be patient.
I don't know if that's supposed to happen or. I don't want it.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, and machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
That is creepy. Jeez. Okay, I can't go through that. How do I? What happens if I harvest her? What did I do? Look how much animal I just got. Jesus. I don't know what it means though. I'm not sure. I'll save them all now.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
I think so. Okay, I need to go this way. Oh, that's a lot of flashing lights. Is it back this way? Oh. I don't like this guy. I feel like he's not as innocent as he looks. So, this game is actually really fun at the moment. I hope it stays like this in the second one. What the hell is that?
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground.
Nobody Look at all this stuff. Gene upgrades.
My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Welcome to the circus of death. Do I hack that or try to? Auto hack. Nice. I'll keep that for later because I'm assuming I'm going to be back here with it. Me. I'm the scary bullet man. Fight me. Fight me now. I probably don't want to fight her. She's probably stronger. She is creepy though. I might stop rescuing them. Weapons either or.
You saved me.
I want to keep saving them. I'm not sure what the best thing to do yet, though. I don't want to use that. Purchase them. That sounds good. Health. I bought two back since. I didn't mean to jump. Kind of. Do I need to go up here? Don't think so.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
It's definitely going to lead to a boss fight.
Invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera. Maybe I could manage an invite.
What is all this?
What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Are you my rose? I want it back! I want it back! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! You almost died. I'm sending something first. Now watch your back. Something to keep you alive. Now,
oh,
get that camera and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, Sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch. I ain't turning my eye just on his say so.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground,
I should have to go with her.
And half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work.
What do they mean they're too tough for me? I don't even know what this is doing.
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
The Gavra's garden. Also, when I get there. Is it here yet? No. I love telekinesis though. Oh! That explains a lot of things. Oh! That's what it's used for. I probably should have guessed that anyway, but... I think I'm overusing this Evo thing though. I don't think I should be using it there. Okay, so it's kind of getting me ready to fight that person. I used to cancel active security alarms and shut down. Oh. No? Cost $20. How do I do it then? How do I get it then? Oh. don't know how I get that done. What? Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. How do I get in here? These are just annoying, guys. Oh, I didn't mean to drink that. Oh.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
The camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
You are weak, but he is strong. Sorry? Observe all his commandments. I observe. Why do you always do this? His light shineth even down here in the murk.
Oh.
I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like.
That's bad.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do.
What is it, that book thing?
You think you can trick me?
New plasmid. Nice stuff.
You have the research camera? Good.
Yes.
Get this toy to get to work for old PG. Take the man's pictures and let's
get
the hell out of
this
place.
Oh my god, you scare me. That's a spider one. I don't really want to fight that. I didn't mean to use that. These alarms are bloody annoying.
We tricked you, monster.
Why are you leaving?
That's just annoying. Which way was I going again? Oh my god. Oh. I'm really confused where I'm supposed to go in. So where am I? I'm there. Is it a jet postal? Do I come down here right? All the way down and right. Maybe. I don't think it's here because I've just been here. Let's see. Why are you down here again? I forget where I need to go back. Oh. This is really confusing. I think I need to go in here, don't I?
Who's
gonna drink that.
I'm on to you.
Are you a slicer? Oh. I want to take another pitch, for sure. I don't know what that does. Of course not. I think this is why I'm going to leave this episode, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy it. When we come back next time, we will be going, I'm assuming, taking these pictures back. So I'll see you guys in the next one.